That's it right there, huh?
Stage separation of that first stage.
Sure, yeah.
Yeah.
This is a separation.
Okay, okay, yeah, 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 yeah.
You gonna send it to the news report?
You should.
You get your name all over the news tonight.
Actually pretty light. It doesn't need that much force to slow it down. And that looks like the shutdown of the entry burner. You're getting views both from the top of the Falcon 9 first stage as it comes down through the air, and also from the ground, visible from California. Plus 7 minutes to 14 seconds. So coming up almost in about 5 seconds now. There it is, that's the start of the landing burn.
The landing burn has started.
Yeah, it's getting brighter too after it did that.
Falcon 9 first stage should be approaching the ground just about in 5 seconds here. Let's watch as it attempts to land.
Oh, it's coming like the land, look. The booster.
Look at it. Look at it. the separation. Okay. Oh, that's tight.
And it appears that the Falcon 9 first stage has just stuck the landing at LZ-4 at Vandenberg Air Force Base. This is great news for everyone here at SpaceX. Reminder that this is the first time we've ever landed a rocket first stage back at Vandenberg Air Force Base. Great news for everyone here. We're all extremely excited. Like I said, most of our team is at the launch site right now, and they must be out of their minds. So that is awesome.